my crafty friends, welcome back to my channel. Nataliya with you, and we have today new video review unboxing from FGNORMAL. I do have 5 more diamond paintings in here. We have 4 and some tools. I will split this video to, well, maybe to 3, because I do have also cross stitching. So we will do diamond painting first, and I have in here a complimentary gift from the company as well. So let's see those tools first, because they are super cute in here. First, I will show you this one that will fit perfect in my purse. Okay, look at this lipstick. Isn't that amazing? Look how cute. Has a glitter in it, purple color. And then when we open, OMG, we have a drill pen. Isn't that amazing? And I just wondering if this is would be comfortable. Feels cute. Little tiny. Easy to put somewhere in a storage, because it doesn't take a lot of space, little chubby, but I mean, it's so adorable. I love all those glitters up there inside, purple. And I believe they have a different colors in here. So thank you so much, FGNORMAL, for this cute tiny gift. It's actually matching right now my flowers in here. And also they put me as a gift. There's other tools you can have right now. Different colors, different, let me just open them all at once. We will get some squeaks in here. They have, I like that they have a different colors of grippies. The grippies, this one a little bit more tight, this one easy. I do have a tutorial, probably on a different channel, not on mine, but you can put a little dab of glue to make this set a little bit more tight. But here's the beauty about, we have different, each have a different tip in here. Three placer, 6 I think placer, and maybe 9. And then we have this one part as a bendy one. I did with you review once with this kind of tools that have a light inside, and I believe they have those as well. And this one is straight, so it feels comfortable to just pick. Instead of holding a straight, you're holding it as a pen to write down. And I'm thinking for my videos, tutorials, this way my hand wouldn't be too much in a camera if I would place the straight and cover kind of diamonds, which I do try to put angle proper way when I record video. But this way will open up a little bit more possibility to actually see diamonds better for me as I place. So I think definitely we will be working with you with this. They are the same, just a different grippy. Cute, cute, cute. Look at them. I'm so happy. Thank you so very much for this little gift. I do appreciate the gift. It's never too little. A gift is a gift and always appreciated. So now I pick kind of like a blindfolded. I didn't look on the numbers in here, but there is a set of diamond paintings in here that coordinate with each other. So let's hope we will get them right. Well, this too maybe looks like the same one. So let's start and see what we have in here. They all of them not big canvases this time, all tiny one, but they are, should be cute one. And I hope you like my choice. Feels really, really stiff. No, not that stiff. Maybe because I just received and canvas still kind of cool because it was in the mailbox. So that's the series that I'm talking to you about. And that is our lanterns. Okay, this way. Of course, pour on glue. That even canvas was kind of folded, you can see the folds in here, but since it's laid down a little bit and rest, it all will be good. And you know what, this package actually arrived very fast. It was just sitting almost 2 weeks in Canada. The delivery in here right now is very slow, so yes, I would be receiving this 2 weeks ago. So yeah, it's stuck in Canada for a long time. It was sitting in Vancouver for a long time, and then in a close to local city in here where I am. So here is the series of lantern, and you might be remember that I have some of this lantern as a cross stitch, and it definitely different, not the same one, but I love the lanterns, the flowers, the butterflies. They look beautiful, and also I believe it will be black background or not. Where is this W? Yeah, it is sorry. 310. So all this will be in a black background and will bring this image very nice and pop up. As I hope you saw my video of all finished projects from 2020, and also I link it up there, my video from 2018 and 19, so you can watch lots of finished diamond paintings. If you are new to this craft, there is definitely video for you, so you can figure out for yourself which canvas, how it looks like finished. So I think it would help you a lot to choose image that you like to have. So this one is 30 by 40 centimeters, and we have 24 colors in here. Tool is usual, just a one placer. And this kit will be in round diamonds, and I believe all of them will be in round diamonds because it's all kind of same series. And you know the drill, you know. I have to count them and I have to show them. And for those who don't like this process, I have to say my apology. Please skip a little bit forward, but I just see that my channel joined more than almost 600 people in the last months. So there is a lot of people who are very brand new to this craft, so it's good for them to see all these diamonds and what to expect. And I'm apologize if you already advanced diamond painter, and if you here just, you know, to look for the pictures, you can skip video a little bit. 18 19 20 21 22 23 24. These numbers are so huge. Look how they printed them, a humongous one. Okay, let's see the diamonds this way. And yes, lots of squeaks. But if you are a crafter, you should love those squeaks, because that's a squeaks of joy as you will diamond paint them. It looks gorgeous on your canvas. I always love this dark cherry color. What is the DMC code in here? Yes, 815. I thought so. I love when canvases with DMC. This one is such a nice and bright cherry color. Little bit splash of green, which will go on these parts of leaves. Beautiful purple shades. Look how many. More green and more purple, and of course two huge packs of black diamonds. Looks nice and clean. And then couple more shades, more of the gorgeous purple. Diamonds looks fantastic, gorgeous. And it's, everything is included, nothing is missing, thank goodness. Some of you asked me to put subtitles to my video. I think it's working. I just have to figure out to make this, they will apply to every video, but check it out. It should be working if you put click on a gear on the right bottom corner after YouTube video. You should see the gear symbol. If you click on it, you should see up there subtitle on or off, and you can watch with subtitle just for in case if you speak in different language, you can't actually read in your own language if translation will be right. All right, this is canvas number one, and I really really wanted them. It will be such a easy to work on them because they are tiny. Okay, now one more. I hope I picked them all, because I think I picked 3 or 4 of the lanterns, because they are all beautiful. Yes, here is another lantern, and it's amazing. Look how beautiful this is with the black background. You can frame them in all same colors, and this particular size 30 by 40 fit perfectly. You can find the frames in dollar store. Dollarama have a frames that fit this one awesome, and I have a few of them that I already frame and just go so well with this size. And look at the gorgeousness of this image. Looks so beautiful. I don't know if a thumbnail will be showing better or not. Probably, I don't know, not much. You know what's funny? I just now see that. Let's see if this side we can see this way. No, this way, not as much. But when I was looking at it, it's like a eyes, a hair, mouse. It feels to me like a person, especially on this preview, little preview. It looks to me like a face. Wow, my imagination are going. Gorgeousness, pink flowers, and of course it's always with the butterflies. I love this series, and I just figure out that I do have a cross stitch in these lanterns. They are different. I have 3 of them, and I just saw yesterday there is a number 4 in collection. And actually I found that in a digital print of print for cross stitch saga. So anyway, never mind about cross stitching right now. We have the same kit, and then we have, of course, all of them I believe will be with the DMC code, like in here. We have 24 colors, same thing as the other one, so I assume they all in the same amount of colors, which is interesting, because sometimes diamond painting could have more colors on a canvas, like visually. But I guess it looks beautiful the way it is, so it should be enough for the size. And just quick inventory for the diamonds. Just to let you hint, I started on one huge canvas. You might saw already some preview on my Instagram. If you're not on my Instagram, please join me. Same name, Lovecraftforever XO. That would be my Instagram account for a craft. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I know it's a lots of squeaks in here. And diamonds quality. Let's check. quality of our colors. This one color so yummy and very kind of similar this too, but this one looks more brighter. Beautiful green. Oh my goodness, this one is so gorgeous, isn't it? Eye candy for grown up, that's how I call them. Looks like dark green or brown, maybe. Almost looks like black. This one green, dark, dark. That's a beautiful color. What is the 915 TMC code? Very deep. I don't think I work too many times with this kind of color. And here it is. Wonderful. And then bright. Oh, okay. I see that this bag was broken and they taped with the scotch tape on the top, and here you can see that it was broken. So hopefully not too many diamonds got lost. I hope it's not lost. I don't see any diamonds like in the loose in the bag. So hopefully it's a full pack in here, but colors of course gorgeous in here. There. So if you like lanterns like I do, and I already proved to myself that I really, really love diamond painting with the black background. They look fantastic, and you can tell on those images that we did with you, full review of 2020 finished project. They look so sparkle and just so vibrant, the colors popping from the rest of the canvas. Okay, this one looks thinner, this one a little bit more chubby or not. They look the same. I don't know. We will open them anyway, so it doesn't matter which one go first. But I have feeling that it's not gonna be another lantern. Feels different. Or isn't. Let's see. No, this is definitely something different. And what do we have? Tea kettle? There, coffee time. You know, I'm working on the huge canvas coffee time, 50 by 50, I believe, or maybe 40 by 40. The one that I created from my niece. And I decided to get this one for myself because my kitchen not big, so I can't really put too many pictures up there. But definitely this is something that I will be placing on my kitchen after I will do some renovation. I like the kind of like a stamp, almost like a stamp card something, because it looks like a watch in here or clock. And yes, coffee time. Oh, now it's making me feel like I want to go and drink some coffee. I do have a coffee, it's already cold. How many of you don't care about your coffee, if it's a cold or hot? If you start drinking, you will finish even if it's already frozen cold. I do. I can even reheat in the microwave if I have to. I don't mind. All right, we have another tray of tools, and here is 22 colors. And thank goodness we do have a DMC code in here as well. As well. I'm repeating this word way too often lately. I'm catching up to it. It's catching up with me. You know, like one time I told you that one of the viewers says that I said too many times like gonna, not going to. And I thought, why I keep saying that word? But I guess that is Canadian type of slang language to say it. Because the other day I was listening to my... my girls study with the school. And her teacher keeps saying the same thing. Gonna. Not going to, but gonna. So I guess that's not just me. It's just a Canadian way of saying this word. So I feel kind of better after that. All right, let's check diamonds. If we have everything. This diamonds machine kind of press sideways, not exactly straight. So this strip of colors went a little bit on an angle. But that's okay, did not crush the diamonds. 9, 10, all wrinkle up, but that's okay. 13, 14, 15, 20, and 22. All right, all diamonds we have here. Now we just will explore some colors of them. Oh, this one is beautiful, deep blue, gorgeous bright pink, my favorite, family of turquoise. Love that bright red. Let's get to the color. Here, isn't that amazing? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. For all the beginners, if you're afraid to start, you're not sure if you will like it or not, I have to say that this little canvas is perfect for you to start, especially with round diamonds. If you will start with square diamonds, you might will get a little bit frustration and not gonna like a diamond painting after all. So diamonds with the square diamonds need to be more precise painting, drilling, and more time. So round diamonds is to go to start your journey with diamond painting and see if you like it. So if diamond painting's round shape was easy for you to create diamond painting, then it's mean you will be not afraid of square diamonds either. And that's my tip for today for you, where to start. So yes, this one I didn't say it's a 30 by 30 centimeters, which printed area would be probably 25 by 25, and that this is the size of the image that would be perfect to glue into those square containers and put on your shelving to put some, you know, keep it as a storage. And that's a cute, but I will put this on a wall, I think, or who knows, I will figure out one day what to do with it. Maybe I can make something different than just a frame picture. All right, last diamond painting from today. My next unboxing we will see next week, so we will have a project once a week. And look at this, we have mandala here because I love mandala. And last time I did the beautiful electric wolf, and that made me idea that I really love to have another wolf like that. I had such a fun time to work on it. So this one is definitely different. Look at this beautiful image. So now I will have two wolves in different diamonds, and I can frame them together if I wish. Canvas have a glitter all over. In here we have 16 colors. That's a good amount of colors for the special gems. And we have in here even some bags included. Always like when you have something extra. And diamonds are so beautiful. I wonder, I was watching one of my friends, she posted picture or even video on my Facebook group, Lovecraft Forever group. If you never heard about it, please join us. We have a good big community. Everybody's friendly. I kind of don't say every time in my video about the Facebook group, but it's pinned under my video. In each video, there's a pin links up there, and you can find them. Now when she did it, her diamond painting was glowing, and I thought that was so beautiful. And I just wonder if any of these diamonds are glowing or not. What if this one glowing? Should I check right now, like very close to my eye, see if it's glow or not? I don't think so. I don't think we have a glow in here. But definitely gorgeous colors, and it's kind of backwards to me line up in here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So there's so many different diamonds in here. We have a regular resin diamonds, then we have rhinestones, then we have a pearlescent. Ooh, lots of different ones. You have to see this one very close because it's so gorgeous. And 16. Just double check if I have all colors. This one is very beautiful. And that's a diamond, the number one, 5200. Yeah, so this is pure white. Let's find a focus. Oh, that's a nice good shot, very close. Look at those diamonds, so juicy. Baby pink, blue, and then gorgeousness and rhinestones, gems. Look at this beautiful purple, deep, deep purple. Then we have this shift and iridescent, like a unicorn color. Isn't that gorgeous? Look at them. And then beautiful with the lots of cuts. You can see them. We already drilled with you with these diamonds. They are very, very shiny. And then it's a big pearls in here. Here is same like was red one, but this one is a shift in color to complement kind of this one, but this one more darker color, this one more to kind of purple. Isn't it stunning? And there, I love this one too. But this one is, let's see, which one is the flat side? Yeah, so clear side in here, go towards your canvas, and all you will see, it's a gold diamonds will be up, glass will go down. Wow, stunning. And let me see what we have in here. The size of this one, 30 by 40. Yeah, so in here glue, not just on the dots where diamonds need to be placed, but a little bit even like over. There's some spots that has no glue around, but when it's diamonds go very close to each other, so that area fully glued. For example, if you look on a wolf's ear, you can see that the glue is totally fully covered. But then in here by that number 13, we can see there's some glue and some not. Some spaces without glue. Numbers all visible very well, I think. Wow, cannot wait. This one we can start with you anytime you're ready, because this kind of project, it's like, you know, piece of cake, we are start and we finish. Well, it's still lots of diamonds to place in here. Don't get me wrong, it's not very like 5 minutes project, because there's lots of tiny diamonds we have to place in here. But this is definitely like, you know, 1 or 2 days. If I want to speed up, I can finish this in one. If I want to have a little bit more fun, and or maybe I will always say stitch. I'm thinking about cross stitching. Sorry about that. What I'm thinking, if you decide you want to watch this one, because we just finished with you one wolf, it would be awesome to compare them together in different diamonds. I can create video, even doesn't matter if I will drill this 2 or 3 days, I will create all the little pieces into one video, so you can see from beginning to start, work in progress and finish results in one video. What do you think? Or you want a couple of videos, or do you want me start on something else, which I do have lots of diamond painting that I should continue, and I will, but in the meantime I do pick in some other project as well, because I want you to get excited with some new project, and not always to see the same thing over and over, because that's what makes it interesting to see many of them. The wolf is gorgeous. Gorgeous. Cannot wait to hear from you. What do you think about today's unboxing? If you like it or not. And all small projects today, but they are so beautiful to me. And I hope you like that too, because lots of you like to work only in a small diamond paintings, because you don't have a lots of room where to work on the big canvases. And if you want to find solution how to work on big canvases, please Google on my channel how to work with huge canvas, and I have a couple of videos up there for you to work on a big canvases and a very little space. So thank you so much, FGNORMAL. Thank you for my gifts. Thank you all for being here with me every single day. Thank you for all new subscribers. And if you're not subscribed yet, please join my channel, because I upload every single day, and I started upload every single day since pandemic started, to keep you busy so you don't go insane if you live at home alone. I know it's very, very hard for some of you, and you're looking forward to my videos every single day, and I do appreciate that so much. And that make me to create even more for you, because I know you're waiting, I know you love me, and I love you back very much. Thank you so much for staying with me, and I see you tomorrow.